the Holy Holy.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Welcome to the Holy of Holies. And today, the word of life is from the book of Maccabees. 2 Maccabees chapter 15 verse 27. So, fighting with their hands and praying to God in their hearts, they laid low at least 35,000 and were greatly gladdened by God's manifestation. Praise the Lord. Book of Maccabees is a great inspiration and a spiritual awakening for each believer. Here we read, when the faith of the people, of the Jewish people, were challenged, when they had to go through a crisis, or when their faith was suppressed by the Greek culture, in those attempts, they did not sit idle. Instead, they did pray and work with their hands. They did pray and worked. So the power of the Lord was manifested in their actions. They became victorious. Praise the Lord. And so when we read the book of Maccabees, each believer must receive a spiritual awakening and insight. When things around us, when there are calamities around us, we must not be depressed or discouraged. When our faith is challenged, when we had to go through a crisis in our spiritual journey, we must not be depressed, but know that this is a spiritual, a divine disciplining from the Lord. Praise the Lord. Maccabees, they did not sit idle, but they fought back because they knew the truth. They did not surrender themselves to the compulsion that they had from the society they lived in. And my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, in our spiritual journey, in today's life, we must experience the same, or we may have day-to-day life experiences when our faith is questioned or suppressed. And what do we do at that time? Fight back in truth and faith and in prayer. We read in the book of Sirach, chapter 4, verse 28. Fight to the death for truth, and the Lord God will fight for you. When we stand up for truth, when we speak for truth, who is fighting for us? The Lord will fight for us. So my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, this is the call from Holy Spirit today to be awakened in faith, to be awakened in prayer, and stand up for truth. Speak the truth and be a mighty prayer warrior for Lord Jesus Christ and for our faith. Amen. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, we thank you for this word of God today. Oh Lord Jesus, grant us the grace to learn from our ancestors, from the past examples that you have given us. May a spirit of a Maccabee be in the hearts of each believer to fight for the truth, not to sit idle. Oh Lord Jesus, we thank you and we praise you. God bless you all. All glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. Catechism of the Catholic Church, paragraph 2834 teaches us, pray and work. Pray as if everything depends on God. Work as if everything depends on you. Amen. God bless you all.